One of the men charged in connection to a bank robbery and series of thefts in Waukesha pleading guilty. Prosecutors say Kaia Mueller stole two vehicles and robbed a Waukesha State Bank. This was back in June. Then he and his accomplice went on the run. Mueller was arrested a few days later in Lake Delton. Now, he does have a prior conviction for robbing a Whitewater credit union back in 2015. Mueller is scheduled to be sentenced sometime in March.